Matteo, whose birthday is it? Oh, is it Dada's birthday? Oh, is that who? Whose birthday is it? Dad? Yeah, is that what you do with Dada? Yeah, silly Willy. Can you say happy birthday, Dada? Yeah? Whose birthday is it? Oh, is that a happy birthday?
Happy birthday, Dada. So, you are dancing right now. I love you. You are dancing right now. And, oh, he's on a mission. Your son and I just woke up. And we really want to say happy, happy birthday. We love you so, so much. You are very, very special to us. You are such an amazing daddy, the best we could ever ask for. We're so grateful for you, Artem. You just melt me so much watching you grow as a father. Dad, that's right, Dad. And how much you just love our son, Matteo. Yeah, your little mini. Well, I mean, he's kind of starting to look like me, but anyways. But happy birthday. You truly are one of the kindest people I've ever met in my life. And everyone says that who meets you and never change, even though here you're older and you're getting pretty old. Just always stay who you are, because who you are is so beautiful. And of course it's rubbing off on our son, because he's the sweetest boy ever too. Aren't you, baby? And there's just so many things I love about you. I love the way you dance. I love the way you grab me to dance when you're cooking or when I'm cooking. Well, that's rare. But when I'm just in the kitchen, I love how you grab me and you dip me. Those moments always make me feel so special and loved and are just such good memories. And I love how we talk about our new remodel and construction of our home, because your eyes light up. And I love hearing you when you're in season talk about all your choreography ideas and how amazing the person you're dancing with is and what you see in them. I think I love that so much about you, is you see the beauty in everything and you're always positive. And when you are passionate about something and love something, it motivates me when you talk about it, such as dancing and choreography. Cooking, oh my gosh, you cooking is just incredible. We're waiting for Chef Artem. We need like a restaurant, Artem, or we need more shows, or we need more from you, because you are an incredible chef. And gosh, I could go on and on and on, but people probably don't want to see that anymore. So I love you, happy birthday, and someone wants to say bye to Dada. Say bye, Dada. Say we love you.